Good evening. There is not a community in the tri-state that hasn't been touched by the heroin epidemic in some way. Addiction has many turning to crime, and overdoses are on the rise.
Just a week ago, a father and son overdosed on heroin in a car on the side of I-75 in Westchester. Police and a nurse who happened to be passing by revived them. Now Butler County officials want to equip more people with the drug that can reverse an overdose and save lives. Local 12's Larry Davis has the story.
There has been no let-up in heroin use across the tri-state. People are overdosing and dying, or they are overdosing and being revived with paramedics' use of naloxone. With the epidemic spreading in Butler County, the Board of Health is now making naloxone kits available to families and friends of users in hopes that they can save lives. Butler County Health Department Director Pat Berg says first, people must be trained in recognizing an overdose.
You would be maybe barely breathing to no breathing. Skin color is going to change to maybe a little bit more dusky blue or a little pale, and mostly unconscious.
Berg says they would then be trained on how to use the kit by plugging naloxone into a spray tube, one injection per nostril. Respiration should return in 2 to 5 minutes. Heroin overdose deaths have dramatically increased in Butler County in recent years, and so far this year they're on a pace to exceed last year's total. Casey Thompson lost her brother to an overdose this past year. She thinks these kits can alleviate the pain that families like hers are now experiencing.
With the widespread epidemic that's going around, what can it hurt? We're saving lives. It's getting people educated on the need for it and having something at hand in every household that wants it.
There are some who criticize the increasing availability of naloxone, they being less sympathetic to the user. But Pat Berg says the job of public health is to save lives.
And this is somebody that's made a mistake in judgment, and this is just not a drug that you can just use one time and move on. When you use it, you're hooked.
In Hamilton, Larry Davis, Local 12 News.
The naloxone kits are being made available to the public this week, and if you're interested, you must schedule an appointment with the Butler County Health Department in order to be trained on how to use them.